Hi, welcome to my channel. So today I'm going to bring you to the new episode of Durian Hunting. So it's the 846 Ring Road. So if you want to know about it, let's go. You see a lot of people are queuing now. The sale only start at 7 o'clock.
Now raining at 7 o'clock.
Now it's raining. You can see someone using an umbrella. Okay. You can see the queue. That's
about 6:39.
Very
really
cute. Andy.
Benny there, yeah.
So our friend already there. You can see. See now, you can stop zone.
Serious, ah?
Yeah.
Oh,
so good.
Raining, you're going to queue, right, y'all?
Alright guys, now we are going to have a look what they are going to offer today. That's what they are stated. This 846 block, huh? Okay, if you are nearby, you can come here today. They are special promotion.
Just to let you all know, the promotion start from yesterday, that means 12 to 14. So tomorrow is the last day, so hurry up, come down to this block and buy the durian, very fresh. Wow, really amazing. You can see the queue, very super long. Not even 7 PM, the promotion start, they already start to queue already. Some with the umbrella, because they are drizzling.
Musang King, Musang King, now they are selling at 1 kilo for $10. Okay, so they are per pax, only 2 piece per pax. And you can see, so many people are lined up. Hello, how are you?
Okay.
Kevin reach 7, already lined up. 他们有七点, 这么长了。
Very busy packing. You see, this is a top black gold. Oh, this one, the black gold is selling at $17 per kilo. See all this until there, all will be on offer today. So all those line up, the biggest one. This is the biggest one.
Alright.
Hey, this is for who? You want 4? This
is Black gold.
Ah, black gold. It's a black gold.
You can't do that.
Okay, very fresh. Second one.
Third one.
Okay, now it's third one. Okay.
Right.
Look.
Okay. This is quite big.
Bitter one.
Alright. Oh, this one very good. This one better than rice. Alright. Four, enough.
Four. John.
Yeah, John. Okay, good. Okay, you put aside. Thank you. All right.
How many kilo?
7 kilo too. Seven kilo.
How much?
Offer for you.
Offer. Okay.
$119.
Okay. Brother, take one more.
One more.
Sui sui eh one. In sui sui eh. Wow, this sweet. Wow. Okay, come.
Good.
Wow. Wow.
Good.
Good.
Bitter.
Okay. Bitter one, ah. Only my friend will eat, lah. I don't know bitter or not, lah. How much is one?
1.7.
You write down, the price,
lah. Okay. Gambar.
Waterproof, mah. So, this is D2, huh?
D2.
D2 is what?
Yellow, bright, and chiuqi.
Chiuqi is what?
Small seed.
Small seed, wow, small seed.
Small seed, golden color.
How much? $10?
$10 per kg.
Alright.
You don't buy last time $16, now $10.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Later, I'll keep aside.
Branded food, yeah.
D2 recommendation. Oh. Some don't know, This one, See how fresh is it?
Yes, very strong food.
D2. You can see all this. You see all this? This stem, all is very fresh, Fresh, fresh from oven, Okay? You can see every single one.
T24 lah.
Yeah.
All this maybe T24.
T24, they are more bitter, right? Their flesh is more light,
After you eat Mao Shan Wang, forget about T24.
Ma, that's me. Chiliap kau leh, Enough ah?
Huh? One month 30
already ah? Tokong. See you in 1 month time. We go running again. Run and burn. What happened? Your knee ah?
Oh
yeah.
Half year already. Here. Xiaomi twin. This one.
I'm montong like that.
Is it Chani? Is it Chani? Chani very big eh?
Durian.
But too big this one montong not so nice.
Montong
is tasteless I know.
But do you know why?
Chani better than montong.
Go one Hong Kong Jumbo say very nice.
No lah, very got nice.
He said my favorite durian is
What, you want to go Merapo again? Huh? Merapo? Okay, Hayao Elite Ching Fong.
Hayao.
Hai XO. Liang Li Mao Shan Wang. Hayao. Ah, 对.
他在看呢.
Oh, say. John X. XO Elite.
XO Elite, ya?
XO Elite.
Okay.
Kena. Mema, mema.
Mema.
Oh, yo.
Mau tak ting, ya?
Mau tak ting.
All right. Maksa mana ni? 2 kilo, eh. Hoi, 2 liap.
2 liap, ah?
Hmm.
2 kilo, eh.
Hah? 1 kilo... 1kg 半 1kg 半可以啦 OK Small seed ah.
Yeah, 扁种子啦.
All right.
够了啊.
All right. Thank you, brother. This is a.
Hi guys, now I'm going to introduce you another one type of durians. They call it D2. Alright, D2, and this one you can see they are oblong. And you can see the thick here, the stem is very fresh. You can see the colors. They're not dry, but a bit sticky. Okay, they are fresh. And if you see, check all the thorn at the area, ensure they don't have any hole. They don't have any hole. Alright. So we will check and see how the taste and the textures. This is quite new. I never tried this D2. Let us see. This is something like durian kampung. This D2 is rich, creamy, bittersweet, and a lot of fibers. And it also smell like a dodo. I think is the seed is not small, it's quite big. And the color wise is not that strong as Mao Shan Wang. The color is like slightly yellow pale. If you like my channel, Leiran channel, don't forget to subscribe, share and like. If you want to follow my video and my channel, don't forget to press the bell button. You can get my notification when I release my new video. Eat well, sleep well, and hope see you in my next video. Bye bye.